Using an iCloud backup, you can transfer all of your apps to a new iPhone at once. Before starting the transfer, make sure that you've made an iCloud backup on your old phone. Open the Settings app on your old phone. Press your Apple ID. Press iCloud. Press iCloud Backup. Make sure iCloud Backup is enabled and press Backup Now to have the most recent backup uploaded and ready for your new phone. When you begin the setup of your new device, follow the prompts from Apple. You'll be guided to a screen that gives you an option to choose how you want to transfer apps and data to this iPhone. Press Restore from iCloud Backup. This will copy over the data from your old phone that you've backed up to iCloud in the previous step. If you want to have a clean slate data-wise on your new phone, but would like to have your old apps, you can access the App Store and view your previously downloaded apps and select which ones you would like on the new phone. Open the App Store. Press your profile image to open the account settings page. Press Purchased. Press My Purchases. Here are all the apps you've downloaded on all iOS devices signed into this Apple ID. Choose the apps you want to download by pressing on the cloud with the downward arrow next to them.